and all this work just because of an exhaust leak. An exhaust leak behind the EGR valve. This one is good. Look at this. And look at this. And also looks like there is an oil leak. And one more surprise right here. Look at this. We need to replace the exhaust manifold too, left side. As you can see, it was melted. This is the left side of the exhaust manifold. It also has one broken piece. This one. Another part of the gasket, and this is the EGR valve housing.